April 26th, 1717. A fierce storm off the coast of Cape Cod would claim the pirate ship Whydah. In 1984, a team of divers led by underwater explorer Barry Clifford finally uncovered her. World premiere event. Over 150 objects from the only pirate ship ever discovered. The Whydah. Real weapons. Real treasure. Real pirates.